city that has no end. But days go by and weeks rush on. Before I know it, a year has gone. I never see my old friend's face, for life is a swift and terrible race. He knows I like him just as well as in the days when I rang his bell and he rang mine. But we were younger then, and now we are busy, tired men, tired of playing a foolish game, tired of trying to make a name. Tomorrow I say I will call on Jim, just to let him know I'm thinking of him. But tomorrow